I mean, telling my friends, yeah. Oh, Karnesh, Karnesh, my brother, my brother. And he would just walk past me like I was not there. Okay, guys, so our trailer just dropped today. So, Anvita, I have some questions for you. Why Bulbbul?
For me, it was a story about every girl. In small towns, you'll always hear these myths and legends. Acha, don't go to that tree. There's a chudail on the tree. Don't go at night. Don't cross that forest. Us khet se nahi jana. Wahan pe koi attack kar dega. Dayan hai.
Yeah, like Dadi Maa ki stories.
Exactly. Yeah. So, I want to tell those, you know, jo, रात को छत पे मंजी बिछा के व्हाट योर नानी यूज्ड टू टेल आई वांटेड टू टेल अ स्टोरी लाइक दैट आई वांटेड टू स्पिन अ यार्न लाइक दैट
हाउ वुड वी बी एबल टू डिस्क्राइब द जॉनर ऑफ दिस फिल्म
आई थिंक इट्स अ फेरी टेल इन द ओल्ड सेंस ऑफ द वर्ड नॉट द डिज्नी रनिंग थ्रू द डेजीज फेरी टेल
बट आई थिंक वी कैन ऑल्सो से मे बी इट्स लाइक अ drama thriller
it's not horror the horror is not in the supernatural part
the horror is more in what's happening
I am really scared of horror stories
you know this is I what I this also. Is what I yeah this is the tragedy or the, I don't know this is the comedy of our life where Karnesh and me we have watched horror shows like this huh we used to watch like this
yeah
like aankhon ke like between our fingers we used to watch horror
but I think Bulbbul was the first story I heard from Anvita Even before we started producing film.
This 24-year-old boy told me that, you know, one day I'm thinking I might become a producer. And if I do become a producer, then I want to produce this film.
Both of us.
You were 24?
Yeah. I was 18 also at some point of time. Yeah.
No, you were 24 when this episode happened. I would have to be 20 at that time.
2012,
I was 24. I was 24.
I would have been 20.
So you would have been 28.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just before Anushkin, I remember that.
But he has not, you see, he has not stopped you from saying he was 24. Like, main apni age chupa raha hu.
No. I'm still 27. That's okay.
This conversation mein actress kaun hai? So actually this, I love this. You know, I love the little jugalbandi that you guys just did.
He's played no games with me. He ignore me all the time. He used to ignore me in school also. Like, I'd be like, oh, my big brother. I mean, telling my friends, yeah. Oh, Karnesh, Karnesh, my brother. And he would just walk past me like I was not there.
Yeah, and now the karma is taking it back. I keep telling people, look, my sister, she's on the billboard and here I had to.
When we would have differences, we would become the brother sister and start fighting with each other. Like how we would fight about other things, like as siblings, you know, that sibling war. Tu chup rahe. Like, you know, we would get to that level of.
And walk off. You don't mean, and walk off
and shut door. You both have always made this joke about Kannu and me that the two of you will fight with each other, but if the one third person says anything against the other, then both will get together and be like, how dare you say that about my sister? How dare you say that about my sister? Like you said.
So I think it would be great if you could throw light on spooky incidents which we experienced while we were making the film.
So we were shooting in this forest for the fairy tale part, for the whole supernatural mystery part. So there was one particular tree which I called the hero tree. Under the tree, there was like almost like rangoli. So I said, just make sure that it's cleaned up for us when we come and do our test. Corner of my eye, I saw some villagers suddenly coming, running. And they said that in that forest, there is a chudail. And this is her tree. So once a year, there was a particular auspicious date that they do a puja over there. And that puja had just happened, just when I came and locked the night before I came and locked the location. Every time there was a rustling in the trees, it was almost like even actors, never mind if the camera is rolling, they'd all be looking frightened.
Bulbbul releases on Netflix on 24th June. Please watch it.